can I do? Oh, I can take it from him. Is that for the entire party? Just herself. I really think everybody just benefited from this double AP. Wait. say let's farm right now, I may do that off screen. Oh no, I remembered this one.
Enough.
I really want to do this game over again by myself because I know what I need to do now. It's so retarded that I missed one simple thing. And if my luck was up, I could hit all of these with these three characters. But then again,
return to us.
Remember one game that wouldn't work sometimes and then you'd be screwed. Okay. Wow! They hit for 28,000 apiece now. Oh my goodness, I thought the Red Eye was the only one with the strength. So who's ready for the new titles that's coming out? Soon and very soon. I'm waiting for Uncharted 4, Final Fantasy 7 Remake, and I'm waiting for a lot of other, not as talked about like those. Ni No Kuni 2, I remember I made a video about that recently, like one of my first videos, I should say. And it got a lot of backlash because I talked about Oliver's character being kind of soft, but I was being called a misogynist in some ways, and all I was just doing was being facetious. I was just not even really serious on the topic. I was just making good video. That's all I was doing. But I really liked the whole game, and I almost platinumed it. You know, my PS3 didn't mess up, it would have been platinum. But you can't really platinum a game you don't like. Like, I mean, you could, but you would, why would you? You know? I'm excited for a lot of the games that are coming out, RPG-wise, adventure-wise. The Last Guardian, I don't know if they've got an actual release date for that yet.
It's gonna hurt! But, booyah!
You know. I'm excited for a lot of the games that's coming out. Let me know what you guys are excited for, and leave it in the comment section below. Let me know what you want to see, and what you can't wait for, and, you know, all that good stuff. I'm gonna be caught up. I'm up there.
Enough.
Thank you.